Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to leave. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather for a bullet barely ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the...
Had enough.
Big iron.
Maybe you ought to worry about the guys trying to kill you first.
Come on!